touch paint a softball in 15 seconds. First, you're going to take your green and do a light wash in the shape of a circle. Now you're going to start to add shading to each side of your softball and blend it out. You're going to take your red and paint upside down V's in the shape of curved lines on either side of your softball for your stitching, and that's it.